What kind of manpower should we be generating? This is the only country where we think if anything has gone wrong, it's because of our president. If anything has gone wrong, it's because of... But leadership doesn't work like that. The Chinese, for example, every year produce 4.7 million engineering students. Okay? What they call STEM, science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. India has produced about 2.6. United States of America, miserable 500 and something. But we have to begin to measure the kind of manpower that we must deploy into the system if our country is going to develop. You know, there was a madman who saw a parade going on, because you ask yourself, what do people want to do with their lives? A madman saw the police, they were marching. Then he now started following them. So the police, the man was commanding the police, he looked at him. The man was following them. He said, you want to join police? The madman looked at him and said, are they crazy? Let me end. Let me end by...